Good afternoon, Linda.
So, Victoria, assume you were to prevail, how do you think you're going to use Lord Sugar's investment?
So it would be for the first-year rental of the kiosk, which would be the £90,000.
What I've got here written is that it's going to be £7,500 a week as the kiosk rental. Now, 7,500 times 52 is not 90,000, it's 390,000. You are 300,000 adrift.
Yeah, sorry, I should have put in the section where it said that they did a discounted rate for if you signed a contract for over a year.
A discounted rate might, instead of 390,000, might be 375,000. It's not 90,000. Also, I mean, the thing is that what you've got in your business plan is zero stock. How do you plan to do nearly £1 million when you've got this kiosk, that's the first year of trading? You've got no stock. Where do you get the stock from?
That was a mistake when I was doing the business plan, so...
Hang on a second. A mistake? It's not credible.
I understand, and I do apologise about that. The way when I originally worked out for the orders, so I was...
What you're proposing is nothing short of absurd. Victoria, I think we've come to the end.
Keep going.